right, cue the classic picking the buds from the pile. Get some dust going. Oh wait, I should make this more less staged by like having pieces on different levels. There we go. Okay, that just looks messy. It's a little more believable. All right, okay, ready for this one? Oh yeah. Tend to inspect stuff. Oh, this one. Damn it! Ruined the whole vibe. To the workbench, just in case you were confused about what step came after taking them off the rack. And, you know, shot ties the storyline together. And put some pencils and some tools and all the chips. What are we gonna do? It's okay. Hey. Lay down super accurate scale drawing and commence. Making of lines.
What's all this beautiful stuff, you may ask? This is the fruit of my labor, and it can be the fruit of your labor too, because on December 28th, we are starting an 8-week hand cut joinery course where I'm going to teach you how to cut each one of these beautiful joints. So if you want to learn how to cut sick joinery with a minimal amount of tools and increase your badass level by like 5,000, be sure to click the link in the description box below and sign up by December 27th so that we can all go through it together. MakersMob.com. Hope to see you on the other side. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed that video. And if you really did enjoy it, if it truly blessed your life, please let me know how it blessed your life in the comment section below. And one last thing before you go, I wanted to remind you that on December 28th, we are starting an 8-week joinery challenge. So if you want to take part in that, be sure to click the link in the description box below and sign up by December 27th so that we can all go through it together live starting in December 28th and into the new year. So once again, thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to tackling these joints with you in the new year. Until next time, Samurai out.